to give you a little bit of background information to this. He said, but we're going to put a twist. Now, I'm going to be Barbie and she's going to be Ken. And I have to say, guys, from day one, you put the effort in and you absolutely nailed it week in, week out.
You know, talking and assembly and stuff like that. I'm just gonna see you in a pink dress. So I'm kind of glad that my son's going into sixth class next year. That was just the highlight of the night, really. There are no other words.
Dervis.
Well, Mrs. Murphy, do you know these guys are married here? Can you believe? And I had visions of the two of you in your sitting room for the last 6 months, having every Saturday night. 5 o'clock in the morning, and there was lots of technical moves, but there was one here, I wrote down the words that went with the song. There was where the both of you kind of went back to back, and you did Come on Barbie. Can you do that for me just one more time? I'd like to see that one.
Do you want to see it again?
Yeah, come on. Just that one move. Turn around, that's it. Yeah, oh! I have never seen anything like it's kind of Aqua mixed with, you know, those guys who direct In the Planes, and they absolutely brilliant.
Frank.
Mrs. Murphy, I'd love to come to your school. I thought it'd be a great school to be in, and I think the pink is really your color. I think the illusion back was fantastic, like the sweetheart. Yeah, you've got two sweethearts here. Well done, you did a fantastic job. And I think the way you kicked those balls, you were unbelievable. You kicked it out of the park. Well done.
Rob.
Well, I don't know if I can talk. Dermot and Debbie, when you said hanky-panky with such enthusiasm, I can only imagine what goes on in the sitting room in rehearsals, but what happens in the bedroom, keep to yourselves. Best comedy act, and I hate to use a catchphrase, but I really feel like they kept the best to last.
Well done, amazing.
Rob, it's not for us to decide whether we kept the best to last, it's for you to decide and then the audience to decide. Guys, can we have your scores, please? 10, 10, 10, and 10. We've got a score of 40 points and a standing ovation. And one word of note. There is probably going to be about 4 mobile phone insurance claims by the way they kicked them out. They kept hitting off each mobile phone as you were trying to take footage. Folks, please give them one big round of applause as they're exiting the stage. It is Mrs. Murphy and Mrs. Murphy.